Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, Noah Gamer. Before we start, I just wanna quickly tell you guys that that my fan game will release like early 2024 on Apple Lab. Just cause there's a bunch of errors going on, so I gotta fix those. And also, please do not ask me for moderator. I already have enough people that are going to, about like 20 people. So please do not ask me for moderator. Just please don't ask me for moderator. I already have enough. And yeah, that's basically all I wanted to say before we started the video. I almost dropped my controller. Yeah, this is not background stuff. This is actually me playing. But,
green, left.
Yeah, without a further ado, let's get straight into the video. What percent is my to? I'm charging while I'm playing. Okay, so the game we are going to be playing today is called Project Chaun. I think Project Chaun. That's the game we're going to be playing. I just got to warm up because, like,
no, the music stopped.
I haven't played this game in a really long time. So I need to get some of my skill back up. Yeah, I suck at this game now. Yeah, I suck. But, without further ado, let's get straight into the game. Hello, welcome to the newest version of Project Chaun. We have a brand new anti-cheat. So, that word, all of you know life matters. If you want to continue, please press the button. I read all button 10 times. This won't show up again. Thanks and have fun. Okay. So let's check out these mods. Menus. Fly. Follows your hands. Okay, so there are pubs. Turn off that music. Oh look, we got the Stump Stubs back. Oh, see, public servers do work. This is cool.
Actually, this doesn't.
So we got all of these cosmetics. There's golden cosmetics. These are just golden cosmetics.
If your name's girly, you gotta change your name. In the play files, it makes your name invisible.
Alright, let's go change my name real quick. Let's go change it to unknown.
Come on. Guys, I felt like this in infection. I put my hand down like this. And
there we
my,
go.
First, like this.
I feel like this in
infection. Okay, so yeah, we got fly platforms. What is this? Custom wardrobe. Oh, so we got materials. They're glitchy. But those are materials.
Bro, look.
My name is Purple. Oh, we got this. We got, I'm
hey,
pretty
Dad,
sure, custom maps.
Why is this slippery? Look, why is this slippery?
Why did the infection code?
I don't know.
I think there's maybe a TV, and then there's these, like, booster cosmetics. You have to be a content creator for the finger painter.
Yeah, they have a deal.
But, yeah, we got platforms.
No, try it. Look, try it.
Now we got RGB plats.
Try it.
Just RGB platforms.
But you, and then you gotta run, and then...
Oh, we got this stuff. We got this. We got gold.
Win.
Start with 100,000 shiny rocks. It's a player model. It's coming soon.
Okay, let's go.
But the cosmetics do actually work. I think.
I can't touch the ground.
This works.
I can't touch it.
Oh, there's also blink mod.
I can't touch it. My controller.
Nah, rip, bro.
Oh,
no, I can't touch it.
You come here.
I'm gonna pretend to be
somebody. Yo, get me out of here.
Get
away from me. Okay. Got long arms. We got most of the settings.
Your name is unknown. Your name is unknown.
No, I did it.
Your name is unknown.
You did what? I went to the top.
Most of the settings. Is it good? Most of the settings.
Oh, I did it again. I did it. See? Try out waterbend. See?
Player IDs. Just shows your player IDs. No tag freeze.
Well, I cannot.
Steam long
arms. Bro, waterbend does work. Waterbend does work.
Watch this. Watch this.
It does work.
Hey, can you see my waterbend? Can you see my...
No, it's client-sided.
No, it's client-sided.
I'm friends with Forrest.
Don't just crash.
Look. Oh, he got...
Why is this slippery?
Punch mod, no clip.
Because of your booty. I don't know.
I'm using
no
waterbend.
By the way, if your name is Gorilla, it's available. If your name's Gorilla, it's available. Because it makes, in Play Father, it makes your name invisible.
Ha. Okay, just give me a second. I'll do it later.
Wait, can't I just enable fly?
Your name's Gorilla.
Hi, my controller.
It says it in the mirror.
Though. What do I put my name to? I put my name to...
If your name's Gorilla, just change it to anything.
Short arms. It's just short arms. ESP. Just a block. Low quality. Doesn't lag. Waterbend. Quiet sighted. Some of these you can't actually turn off. I think that's it for this menu.
Now, why am I still lagging, bro?
Yeah, some of these mods you can't turn off, like Steam Long Arms and Low Quality, you cannot turn off. So, I'm
okay,
sorry for that.
So long, guys.
Holdable pad.
Oh, no, I went in Monkey Villa.
It lets you get the stick. Pad. It lets you get the stick. I have the stick on right now. But people could see it.
So, it's client sided?
Yeah.
About
10
minutes
custom wardrobe.
Custom hats. Custom hats client sided or server sided.
I'm gonna unequip my.
Are custom? Can you see custom hats or is it client sided?
floating, you're floating.
No, it's client side.
Am I floating? Am I floating?
I need the stick. Oh, the stick!
Alright.
Yeah, you're floating. Am I floating, actually? Am I floating?
Bro, your body's not even touching the ground.
Oh. I'm running that fast, that's why.
When I do my long jump, Iron Monkey. They
can't see me. Hold up. Bro, you're not touching the ground.
Alright.
Like, I run like this, actually.
Speed boost.
I run like this in gorilla tag. Wait. I run like this in gorilla tag.
Steam long arms.
Yeah, what the hell?
Super monkey.
Yeah, I can do like this, too.
I'm a clown.
I don't know.
I can do like this,
platforms,
too.
Platforms. No clip. No platforms, platforms.
Let's do it like here. Let's do it like here.
Yeah. Literally didn't even.
This fit in the holdable pad.
Look, I actually, my friends like were running like this.
Bro, I don't want to be kicked.
And I run like this.
What the?
Yo, bro, why can't you buy the star, man? I really want
yo.
Yo, how do you get your chest to be
Kramer? Come. It's,
Oh, yeah, I know how to. Come here.
It's here.
It's here. This one you cannot die.
Well,
that's too
young.
If you want your chest rainbow, get this one. If you want your chest to be black, purple, hat.
Alright, let's just restart our game. Yeah, so far Project Chaun might be one of my favorites. Okay, let's go into a server. Or not. Alright, so yeah, we did all this. Up and down. Rotatable platforms. Wait, you need to be in a pub for all this stuff. These work. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. This happens to me in like every fan game. Whenever I like leave or something. Just, yeah. Servers might be full, so please. Oh. The servers are probably full. But I'll showcase the mods later. But for now, I'll just tell you what they are. So basically, it's, if I can actually go to the second page. Up and down. Basically, this trigger will make you. Oh, I'm in. Okay, I can show you guys now. See if I can go into a city lobby. Because if not, I'm just gonna go to a forest lobby again. Alright, we'll just hang out in here until I get into a server. But yeah, basically, oh man.
Blindsided.
Guys! Hey, wait, dude, how about they added every update up there?
Oh, yeah, that would be so cool.
Like the rainy update, too?
Oh, yeah.
Is this supposed to be the stick?
No. I was like, bro, you done the stick dirty.
Okay, wait, yeah. When are they gonna fix this? I want them to fix this.
So we got up and down. Don't work.
When you have
quality,
the,
don't work.
The lips holdable pad,
don't think it
and
works.
You put a stick on and you press Star something
monkey.
Here, and then your...
Doesn't work, I don't think. Spike control, long arms.
Disappears, like, that would be...
Oh, yeah.
Invisible plats don't work, and subset mod don't work.
Wait, are you in the Discord?
Michi, this
is
me.
I'm in the Discord.
I joined the Discord. I joined chat.
I'm using the Q knife. I'm using the Q knife.
I don't Q knife.
Next week.
Wait, have they added like the real Q knife
to
like the blue tag? Well, what color you are, it changes it.
No, why?
Oh yeah.
You can't really control it.
Can you see my water bending?
Even if you press the button, it'll still go.
It's client-sided.
Can you hear it?
No, it's client-sided.
Yeah, we can
display my Ah, damn.
See? I'm not pressing anything.
I'm just pressing random buttons.
Right? But if it wasn't Minion, I'm using your, like, me.
Now.
I feel lonely, bro.
Bro, check this out.
RGB platforms. It's just RGB.
Can anyone vertical?
I can vertical.
Most of the settings.
Well, you can mod this game with
the
ID. Bye, everyone.
It is. The RTX. I like this.
I'm gonna play some Project Chaun Mods.
I like
the Night RTX in Forest looks so good.
Bet. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna look at it.
It looks really good.
Alright, Night RTX. Oh. Oh, that is beautiful.
I know, right?
But I might like the Night RTX better. Camera mod?
Night RTX is literally the best one.
Dude, Night RTX is insane.
Whoever's game is lagging for, like, crazily, just please.
Yeah,
quit
no.
The game. Please.
You're sliding.
Alright, punch mod. ESP.
No, the scarf doesn't work, bro.
The quality.
The scarf doesn't work,
up and down.
Man.
Doesn't work.
I'm so mad the scarf doesn't work.
Yo, I can swap.
Scarf
the
whole dual pack.
Why do you look like that? You...
How did this you get the rainbow? Come.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's where the badges
basically,
are. It's where the badges are.
Offer this menu.
It's not working for me. It won't let me buy it.
Ow.
It won't let you buy it?
Oh, it won't let
oh,
me
by the way, materials and custom maps are client-sided.
Yo, guys, look, I'm doing the
But it won't be glitchy for anybody else.
Guys, I'm doing the moonwalk.
Portable pad.
Yeah.
We got the knife.
Look, I'm doing the moonwalk.
We got moderator stick. We got a burger. Burger. And that's it.
It's the rainbow body?
Stick.
It's over here. Come with me.
Okay. It's custom maps. There's modded game modes only up. Go into modded. Go into modded for only up. Modded. You have to be in the modded or else you will probably get banned. But we got these stuff. That one is coming soon.
What's good, bro?
What's good?
I'll see you later.
Guys, I'm
peace.
Sliding.
Number one, the monkey villa.
I'm a new ghost.
It's just like, kind of like realistic grill tag, but better. You know, because it's obviously way more realistic. Here. Go monkey. I'm pretty sure this is a channel. Go check him out. That subscribe button. Also, I would really appreciate it if you would hit the subscribe button on my channel. Be much appreciated. There's no entrance to stump in this. But you can use your mods. And then obviously that.
I found them.
It doesn't kick you out to the city lobby, which is good. Oh, now it did. Let's try to join back. We'll just stay in here for a while. But Shiba GG Dark Menu might be my favorite one out of them all. It's either this Shiba GT Dark, or it's, he's hacking OS.
God, these stupid ass long arms won't let me buy it, let me buy.
Bro, how'd you have free hats on?
It's easy, it's look, I'll put it on as well.
Okay.
I thought it was a visual.
Let's go check out the custom maps. More. Okay, so we got Stumble Guys. It's number two. What's that? We got Stumble Guys. Yeah, we got Stumble Guys. Pretty sick. Here's the finish. Let's click that. It's people enforced. There's always people enforced. It's never not people enforced. There's people in like every map all the time. So that's good. Except caves. Caves is scary. Oh, now it got realistic forest. Whoa.
How do you change these? How do you change
them? Yeah, what does it mean? I don't get what it means.
So, there's like, do you see like a 1, 2, 3 button somewhere on the desk? You click though, you yeah. Click each number to go into different maps. Number 3 is realistic forest. Number 2 is Stumble Guys. Forest. And number 1 is, yeah, realistic forest is so realistic.
Let's go then. Yo, what the? Yo, what the?
No, wait, I couldn't get three.
This is so whoa, weird.
Like, yo, what one are you guys on? Wait.
We're on number 3, realistic forest.
Yeah, same.
Bro, ain't no way.
Yo, can we actually lose your room?
Dude, let me take a slippery walls.
Slippery walls are not a thing.
Slippery walls are not slippery. Guys, slippery walls are not slippery.
Bro, I can loose you out of the map without even modding.
Okay, do it. Please.
I can try. No, so close.
No, I can do that. I can do that. No, I can do that. I can do that. I just have
to... Yeah. Dude, I want to check out Stumble Guys.
Yeah, Stumble Guys is number 2.
Yo, let's try Stumble Guys. Let's try Stumble Guys.
Guys, wait up for me.
Yo, I'm in Stumble Guys.
Number 2.
Yo!
Stumble Guys.
Dude, I bet you if you did this in Gorilla Tag and they were moving, you would beat this immediately.
Huh? Okay, the yellow parts are not collidable. These parts are not collidable. Yeah, these ones over here, they're not. Don't work. This one, for some reason, is. Huh?
We're back in normal forest. I hate these graphics, actually.
Yo, guys, look how good realistic forest look.
Guys, let's go to Monkeyville. Let's go to Monkeyville.
Oh.
Let's go to Monkeyville. No. Number one.
Wait, you can't go to Monkeyville.
Yeah, you can.
Yes, you can.
Wait, what?
Oh, no, but you can't get out. You can't get out.
Yeah, you can. It's in the gazebo thing.
How do you get out?
It's in the gazebo thing.
What do you mean?
Right here.
Oh, yeah, it's right here.
Bro, the camping monkey looks good.
I know. I have RTX. It's like realistic.
You guys show up. Yo, guys, look at this blanket. Look at this blanket looking thing.
I'm going back, guys. Bye.
It's a blanket.
No, who are we watching?
We're watching Go Monk. Go Monk.
I'm pretty sure that's the owner's YouTube channel.
Yo, how did you guys get this game? I got it for Call of Duty.
Exactly. That's how I got it.
I got it for you. Can I tell you something? I got banned for 8 weeks on my Steam account for Gorilla Tag.
Whoa. This game will be in my description, by the way.
No.
Guys. Guys, who's in here? Yo, you can go for the floor.
Oh.
Are you supposed to be able to do this?
Wait, you know that glitch? That glitch in Gorilla Tag? Where you could put your head through the ground and you could act like a Roomba? It's kind of like what that is.
Wait, who wants to do the punch mod? Are you Elliot?
Yes.
Yo, who wants to just do the punch mod?
Oh, wait, I'm in stumble guys right now. I'm in stumble.
You're in
guys.
Stubble guys? That's
guys,
crazy.
Guys, I have punch mod on. Guys, I have punch mod on.
Someone bro, punch on. Mod is like beyond insanity.
Yo, can really someone punch it? Me? I have punch mod on.
I'm scared. I don't want to turn on punch mod. I'm scared. Please don't attack me.
Oh, what? I'm literally in a...
Wait, guys, I'm going to go make
I can't go in.
I gotta go so I can use the rainbow.
Help us. Help me. I can't get in.
Close. Gotta use.
I might get out of here.
Yo, how does this guy like 15 close my eyes at the same time? Punch me. Yo, punch me.
Punch me. Punch me. In a public lobby. I'm literally joining a private one. What the hell?
I don't think privates work in this game.
Okay, go right here. Go right there. Why won't my patch work? Or anything. Nothing will work.
I bet you've never seen a person with a broken head have a moderator stick.
Wait, who has a broken head?
No, I do.
No, how did you go
No one can see it.
I know, it's client-sided.
See, because I have, like, the knife on.
Yeah.
How? I'm joining here. A private.
Privates don't work. Hell? Privates don't work.
Yes, they do. Yes, they do. I was just in a private.
Bro, I went flying. I know. How did you even do that?
I did. You didn't go that flying.
Yo,
but
my man,
I went to the
sick.
Sky. Okay, ready? Go like.
Well, yeah, that's going to wrap it up for today's video. Please like, subscribe, tip that bell. See you in my next one. Goodbye.